我们现在看到的这个形象啊，叫做双阳公主啊，她是古代的一位公主。她现在呢，你看手里你也拿着马鞭，她呢要表现去寻找她的丈夫的一段故事。我们京剧的马鞭啊，也是一个特定的城市化的虚拟的表演。那么接下来就来看看我们的女演员如何来表现在马上的动作，好不好？
Okay, let's take a look. I'll teach you how to ride horse in the stage.
Oh,
You
okay.
can come from where, okay?
Okay.
So normally there will be a soldier hold this for you.
This is a soldier, yes,
soldier,
he's holding.
Yes, hold it for you.
Okay.
And you shake your hands. Like this is a big horse in front of you. This is the head, this is the back.
Oh.
To soothe the horse.
Oh,
Hi, my horse.
Oh.
And take it.
Take it,
Back this way.
Put it on the finger and then.
Yes.
And I'm gonna ride a horse.
Yes.
Almost there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Lift up your left foot.
Okay,
One, two.
Is that I'm riding a horse already? No?
No, you are just
not yet.
Only 1 foot on the stirrup.
Oh, okay.
And one step up, two step up. Make a safe pose. Yes.
Wow.
You can see my foot.
That's complicated. Yeah. It looks like it's easy, but it's not so easy. It's complicated.
安泽，你感觉怎么样？
难。
难。
No, it's really complicated.
已经很不容易了。你是第一次来接受嘛？那么接下来很聪明，是很聪明。那么接下来呢，我们就去剧场看一看我们京剧的魅力是什么样子。